My name is Suzanne Goen, and we are at AOC Restaurant here in Los Angeles. We had this idea of doing a wine bar with a lot of cheese and charcuterie and salumi and kind of snacky stuff. But as a chef, I wanted to do more food than just the wine bar. I had this idea of doing all different kinds of foods, but just doing everything in small plates. So really not as tapas, but as family style, so that you could come in and try lots of different things. So that's where the idea came from. It's sort of the heart and soul of a wine bar, but in a full restaurant. My chef de cuisine is named Javier Espinoza. He's an amazing cook. Our most recent addition is we open for brunch on Saturdays and Sundays. It's actually, for me, very fun to play around with those foods that are a little more playful and things that I really like to eat. And so once we kind of got our feet wet with doing it at Tavern, we decided to do it here and yet take an AOC, kind of a different spin on it, where I think Tavern's a little more traditional American, and here we sort of play around with other flavors.
I'm Carolyn Stein, and I'm the owner and wine director of AOC Wine Bar. We thought, wouldn't it be great if you could go to a restaurant and just taste a lot of wine, not commit to a bottle and have one experience, but taste a variety of wines and get a more interesting overall view of the restaurant itself and their wine program. And so we came up with this idea of having a cuvinier where we could serve 50 wines by the glass or carafe. And for brunch, we thought, let's do a different group of mimosas and bellinis and really use the market as inspiration as well, like Suzanne does for the food. Let's go and pull out all the great, fresh, seasonal produce and make some really vibrant, exciting champagne cocktails.
I think we were one of the first restaurants to take on a wine bar, really focus on wine, and to do the small plates, and also focus on cheese and charcuterie. I think you see it a lot now. You go to a restaurant, you can have a meat plate, you can have a cheese plate, but that wasn't the way it was really 8 years ago. I feel like we have a lot of influences. We have French and Italian and even some sort of Tunisian and North African influences. But for me, it's just fun to be able to take those influences and do what I want with them. It's really kind of bustling and urban and exciting. There's always like a really nice mix of younger and older people, but just everyone's kind of active and creative and into it and tasting and drinking and having a really great time. So the place just has a lot of, you know, great energy, kind of to me what going out to eat or what restaurants and food are all about.